One of the kids I babysit is having her birthday party at this place. This is just one of the spaces, but it has all these different spaces and they each have different themes and they're like cool little rooms. Like this, I think this is all one big room here and I'm assuming it's like a nature one, but like hers has like a movie theater, a bounce house, and they have a full kitchen. Like it has all kinds of stuff. It's so cool, but it looks like walking through all the other rooms, you can kind of, you know, pick your theme and make it what it is. This is another one. This looks like maybe a boat themed. Ours is the city theme. Yeah, see, this one has a movie theater. They don't have as many kids running around like crazy like our section does. Here's ours. The theme is Inside Out. We got Inside Out playing in the movie theater. So it has a super cool thing on the ground. Okay. Birthday party over. I went and ran some errands because a few weeks ago I bought this lovely thing. It's a two-drawer file cabinet. I already took the handles off of it and I'm gonna paint it. And the idea is to paint a light coat of this lighter pink. Let that set, and then I'm gonna put some washi tape like in stripes all over it, and then I'm gonna paint it with a darker paint. So it will basically be like two-toned. And then I got a gloss, a lacquer to put on the top so it'll be nice and shiny in the end. I learned this from another YouTuber and I can't remember who, but when I do, I'll put an iCard up here to rub it down with alcohol, rubbing alcohol first, just to like clean it and get ready to paint. A little bit of an update on the file cabinet is I put the lighter color of pink on. I did a bunch of coats of that. Have a good solid foundation, and then I taped it up. See the blue tape? And now I just put one coat of the darker on, and it is a little bit darker, so I think it will be like a nice subtle like lines of pink. I don't know, but yeah, I still have to do a lot more coats of the dark pink one and the lacquer. Hey. Ireland's been with us all weekend. Oh, we can't scare them. The door was locked. The door was locked. We can film them. Good to see you after two nights away from the baby. There's your mom. There's your mom. There's your mom again. Are you so excited? I love you. Okay, are you guys ready for an update? It's looking pretty good. I did the stripes on it. What do you think? So it was a lighter pink. It didn't look like it when I was spraying them, but it was a lighter pink. See the top and the front? It's gonna look really good once I put the new hardware on. I got some really cool handles. So yeah. It's kind of like a in the middle, in progress.
Hi people.
Hi people.
This is Kaylin. She comes out to party with the old people.
They're not old.
Hi, I'm another old people.
We're at Harlow's.
Hi. How are you?
We're gonna see. We're gonna see a show. Hi.
Thanks for watching, guys. I do have an after of the file cabinet, but I forgot to film it, so I will show you guys that tomorrow. Stay tuned. In the meantime, check out yesterday's video, 1 year ago, 2 years ago, and 3 years ago. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow.